Well, look how much the Russians gave to John Podesta's company. The name of Hillary Clinton is always connected with the word controversy. She just can't get away from the headlines. Now she is involved in another shady deal. Allegedly, Kremlin-backed Russian entity named Rosnano funded John Podesta's company while Podesta himself advised Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. To be exact, $35 million was given away by Rosnano to fund Podesta's company. Schweizer's group came out with an announcement that involves John Podesta in the mix. Apparently, John Podesta got his hands dirty while he was on board of Juul Unlimited, a tiny Massachusetts-based energy company. And who would guess that just a few months after Podesta set foot in the company, it would receive a large investment of $35 million coming directly from Rosnano. But here is the tricky part. Rosnano is a finance company that is established by Russian President Vladimir Putin. It is still unclear if Podesta received any kind of compensation for his involvement in the company. While admission documents for Juul Unlimited were filed, Podesta did not confess about his work for Juul Global Stichting, a LinkedIn team. The name of Hillary Clinton is always connected with the word controversy. She just can't get away from the headlines. Now she is involved in another shady deal. Allegedly, Kremlin-backed Russian entity named Rosnano funded John Podesta's company while Podesta himself advised Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. To be exact, $35 million was given away by Rosnano to fund Podesta's company. Schweizer's group came out with an announcement that involves John Podesta in the mix. Apparently, John Podesta got his hands dirty while he was on board of Juul Unlimited, a tiny Massachusetts-based energy company. And who would guess that just a few months after Podesta set foot in the company, it would receive a large investment of $35 million coming directly from Rosnano. But here is the tricky part. Rosnano is a finance company that is established by Russian President Vladimir Putin. It is still unclear if Podesta received any kind of compensation for his involvement in the company. While admission documents for Juul Unlimited were filed, Podesta did not confess about his work for Juul Global Stichting, a LinkedIn entity. Podesta is just one of many people who are giving a hard time to Trump's government. It's becoming a habit for former, high-profile officials to take advantage of their position for their own benefit to get away from the hands of the law. But Trump's government will get on top of this messy situation, I'm certain about it. These criminals will run out of luck in no time. There is no place to hide. Every lie will be exposed, sooner or later. It's a matter of time when Hillary will be completely exposed for her evil deeds. You can watch the video footage down below.